Pig in the Pan is just one of those completely over-the-top, faster than you could even think about playing songs, and it's just great to get to play it with and look back and see those violinists struggling back there. But these folks don't struggle; they just sit there and play it. I mean, it's like effortless. They're just brilliant players.
Back around.